looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. And I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces.